Hello everyone, my name is Jeneta Hilifavali. I'm from Washikuku. I'm a student at the University of Namibia, Faculty of Engineering and IT. I'm doing my bachelor's in metallurgical engineering. Metallurgy is a domain of material science and engineering. It's based on the physical and chemical properties of materials. Metallurgy comprises of two processes, of which we have extractive metallurgy and physical metallurgy. Extractive metallurgy is also subdivided into pyrometallurgy and hydrometallurgy. So for my final year project, I chose hydrometallurgy, of which I've involved into a project whereby we are finding an extraction process for extracting copper from the tailings there. Kan mine is a mine that operated long time ago in the 1958, and it's closed in the 1984. What inspired me to do metallurgy, ever since I was in high school, I was always inspired by that part of chemistry and physics. So I was always excited about knowing what certain chemicals can do and the end products of certain chemical reactions. Life on campus. Ever since I came to engineering campus, I've never seen a place like this. People are willing to help. There's a good support system where lecturers and other students are willing to help. My advice to learners, please come to engineering campus and do metallurgy. Please choose metallurgy. Nowadays, everything is all about materials that we use. The metals, the plastics that we use, all that is metallurgy.